Thank you, Ferntree. I am the Reverend Black Claw from the cold, desolate forests of the Canadian wilderness. Honestly, it's pretty cold here, I'm not gonna lie. Even for Canada, it's pretty cold here. We're up in Katoomba. Holy fuck, is it cold up there? I know I'm not supposed to say that because I'm a Canadian, but it's alright. What a great place you guys have here. Very amazing. Amazing venue to play. I'm so lucky. The string's not being happy. This juncture, I should probably take out the set list. Do you think this is the second to last date on the tour? I would know the set list, but so much of that delicious homebrew.
In red font, red pen, of course, with the red light. Every venue has a red light. I can never see what the fuck is going on. Okay.
Did I send papers to you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's so nice. Where is this a ton?
A little bit taller than the last act. Huh? Weren't they fucking amazing?
Yeah. Yeah. Woo!
I've seen a lot of bands on tour in the last while, and all the bands tonight were great, but Lordy Lordy, that just played, I have to say, that's one of the coolest sounds I've ever seen.
Woo!
I hope I helped start a folk punk festival last year in Canada, a huge outdoor festival. Definitely, definitely. We would love to have you guys on the bill. Of course, it's a folk punk festival. We have all the cash. There's wheelbarrows at the front. You just help yourself and, you know, have a great weekend.
There are 15 of us.
But it is a good time, that's for sure. All right, this next song is called Nothing. One of the first Black Claw tracks. Come on, Mike, let's work together here. We're on the same team. Oh, you're sinking on me. Sinking on me, Blue.
Tip shop mics.
Yeah, we'll give this one a rip for a bit and see how she works.
She's only 8 minutes.
Yeah.
I know, it's all about.
Okay.
This song is called Nothing.
Your face.